Gunshots early this morning in DeKalb County, sending a man to the hospital in critical condition. Police say around 3 this morning, they got a call about shots being fired near Schuyler Place and Britt Road. When they arrived, they found a man shot several times. He was rushed to the hospital. No word on his condition tonight. Also, no word about a shooter or a possible motive.